Better not, Jack. I don't know how Will managed to get here, but forget it.
This is bigger than the two of us. You know time's about to stop for good.
Yes, it is. Hence the lifeboat program.
A bunch of desperate people sitting around in a bunker somewhere waiting for the inevitable? Jesus, Paul.
You stole the CFR, Jack.
I stole it?
And the plan depends on it. So, I'll take that back now, please.
I can't do that.
I know.
Jack, I don't know how Will managed to get here, but forget it.
This is bigger than the two of us. You know time's about to stop for good.
Yes, it is. Hence the lifeboat program.
A bunch of desperate people sitting around in a bunker somewhere waiting for the inevitable? Jesus, Paul.
You stole the CFR, Jack.
I stole it?
And the plan depends on it. So, I'll take that back now, please.
I can't do that.
I know.
Thank you.
vulnerable now. Yes, that did happen.
We need to contain him! Move in, yeah.
Jack! What? Never mind. Tell me later. We got work to do. I'll have to hook up the countermeasure to the core. It's designed to hypersaturate the Maya Joyce field with chronon particles. Time machine's like an amplifier. That'll cause a chain reaction and rejuvenate the field. It will be reversed in a minute.
I'll take your word for it. Just make it happen.
Jack, can you hand me this?
What do you need?
The countermeasure's charge is low. We'll need a jolt of chronon particles. A jump start. That's you.
Countermeasure. It stitched time back together everywhere. The destruction couldn't be undone. The lives we lost were real. But we fixed it.
Jack. Will.
Clocks kept on ticking.
Come on. Come on.
I think we just saved the universe.
Yeah. Where's Paul?
He's dead. He's gone. I don't know. It doesn't matter. Will, he was wrong about everything.
Was he?
Will. The countermeasure worked.
Whoa. Countermeasure burned out. Should be stable now. Of course, I'll have to run a few tests to confirm. But this... Well, there's no reason to believe that the fracture isn't over.
One more question. Paul Serene's entire philosophy was that time is a set path, and nothing can be changed. At the time, you obviously disagreed. But after everything you've seen and done, we need to know. What do you believe now? Was he right? Or is it possible to change things?